Alright. Let's get this started. Now, this video is going to have a subject. Now, what would the subject be? Oh my god! Okay. What the subject is, you might be wondering. Well, the subject is... Why can't I... What?! I was frozen, though. Alrighty. Hello, gamers. What? Hello, gamers. This is Rex Shakespeare, aka leader of the clan Rex Gaming. And I'm going to be talking about life goals. I know it sounds a little boring and weird. Who would make a YouTube video? A gaming YouTube video about life goals. Well, simple answer to that question is I would make a YouTube video. And I think it's because it, you know, it's important. There's a lot of people they are not good when it comes to stuff. You know, making goals in life. You know, I just want to talk about that. First of all, your goal in life should not be in any way affected by your friends. You know, girlfriend, boyfriend, stuff like that. No. Your goal in life to be whatever you want to achieve. That's not influenced by your faith. What do you want to become when you grow up, you know? I think it should be something that, you know, not something that your parents want you to become, but something that you want to become is something that you have the most fun doing, you know? You want a job that you have fun doing while also making money. For me, I aspire to be a composer of music. Now, I wanna... What? 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 I didn't even see him shooting though. Okay, whatever. Anywho. Yeah, I'm a really big fan of like people like Hans Zimmer. Oh, but he was already dead. I'm dumb. Anyway, big Alexandre just flat. How, though? How? You know what? Screw that. I'm getting my assault rifle out. That's just stupid. That is a green boot. And yeah, I agree with making music. But aside from that, you know, I also want to travel around the world, learn a lot of new things, you know, spend my life with the love of my life, stuff like that, you know, something that you usually see in the movies, and you're like, wow, that looks cool. But why? How did he even? life may seem tough now, but I tell you this, if you push through it, get good grades, you know, while also being happy and getting your priorities straight and doing what you're supposed to do, you know, before you do what you want to do, and you be responsible, life is going to be a lot easier in the future. I promise you that, you know. I really do. And I know this because, you know, I was raised with a single mother, and she had a hard life. She made quite a few mistakes when she was young, and it really affected her life. Anywho, what I'm basically telling you is life is like a yin-yang. When life seems really dark and like nothing's going well for you, just remember that there's always a little bit of light in the darkness. And there's always going to be a little bit of darkness in the light. And, you know, you just gotta learn how to enjoy the little things and, you know, do whatever makes you happy. Don't surround yourself with people who make you sad. Yeah. Don't be one of those dumb kids that just doesn't
2 minutes till
shoot for the highest. Be all that you can be. Don't just settle for a mediocre life. Do you have a dream? You know, like Shia LaBeouf says, don't let the dream be dreams. Oh God! Yeah. If I have to be something, you know. Just do it! Yeah, sorry. RIP for earphones, please. But yeah, don't let your dreams be dreams. You know. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Did you guys know that Brad Pitt, he spun signs in a chicken suit? Like, no joke. That's what he used to do when he was... Oh my God! But yeah, that's what he used to do when he was a teenager. He needed money, so he did what he had to do. Now look at him, you know? Look what happens when you do what you have to do. He becomes some rich dude that all the ladies love. And, I mean, if you have a desire to be some rich dude that all the ladies love, Bruh. Yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that. Whoever's even watching this.